ค่ะวันนี้ก็มาพบกับทีเชอร์แทรี่กันอีกแล้วนะคะค่ะเราเคยสงสัยกันไหมคะว่าคำว่า turn on turn off นะคะ close and open จริงๆแล้วเนี่ยในคำภาษาอังกฤษเนี่ยเขามีวิธีการใช้ยังไงนะคะทีเชอร์แทรี่จะมาไขข้อข้องใจนะคะแล้วก็จะมาอธิบายให้เราฟังกันค่ะ
Yes, that's correct becauseIn English, open, close, turn on, and turn off all have different meanings. But in Thai, you just use the same word. Now, in English, like when you're in the classroom, first, the teacher might say, can you open your books? And then, when you go out of the classroom, you have to open the door and then close the door. But when we talk about computers or phones or the aircon,We don't use open or close because these are machines and they have electricity power. So for that, we have to use turn on and turn off. Okay, so for example, you would turn on your computer in the morning and then later you can turn off your computer. We don't say open your computer or close your computer. Now in your class, if you try to play with your phoneYour teacher might say, turn off your phone, not close your phone. And then when you are maybe going to take a shower, you would turn on the tap or turn off the tap, not open or close. Now, if you can't hear something, you want to increase the volume, we can say turn up. So you turn up.The volume so you can hear, or if it's too loud, you can turn down. And then before you go home, you would turn off. So, for example, turn off the lights, not close the lights. Now, there's one more word we also use, the word switch. Now, we can use this for things like computers.For phones, calculators, and the lights. You can switch on the light or switch off the light. But again, to say close the lights, no, we don't say that. Okay, so the way to remember is if it's something about power, electricity, or water, we would use turn on and turn off.If it's an object, like a book, or a door, or a chair, we can use open and close. Okay, so that's how we use it differently. So in English, turn on, turn off, or switch on, or switch off. Okay, so when you finish watching this video, you can turn the video off. Thank you. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.